Alright, we're back. Hopefully this is the goddamn end of the campaign. I actually don't know what it is. But yeah, we probably won't be doing Halo 2 for at least a couple weeks. I don't know when. Because I want to do it a cooperative game, but... I gotta find the guy to actually do it. I love all the people I work with on the channel and all that, but... And God bless them, but fucking... When we get started on, like, a project or something... They are fucking gone. Like, we'll do a couple episodes and then it'll be like, hey, you're fucking... Not doing this anymore. And then I look like a fucking, whatchamacallit, I look like an asshole. But whatever. Okay, so it's not that way, it's this way. But yeah, I don't know. Like, I'd love to do campaigns with them, but... As you guys saw in the whole montage, deathtage thing with our... That's pretty much how it goes. We do, like... some content or whatever, and then fuck it. Anyway. I'm not trying to bad talk or whatever, but... At least they can talk. But that's just how it's always been. Like, and I realize they're busy, they have their own lives, but... It is what it is. Are we supposed to go down? I can probably just skip it if I... Oh, shit, banshees. Might hurt.
Perfect. Grab one of the escort banshees and use it to return to the lair of honor.
I don't exactly remember this part either. Alright, what's this look like? Okay. Wow. Yeah. You can see the banshee. Like, wreck. Alright, man. No. It's just regular fire.
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's engine engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
There's flood on here, too. shit and die, fuckers. Can't even let me enjoy one beautiful fucking moment, can ye? I'll take that back. Okay, don't need to reload. Keep them coming. So many shotguns. I'm glad I'm spamming grenades now. Alright, I'm gonna stop. Thank God for unlimited ammo, or I don't think I would have fucking been able to do this campaign. Explosion. Hey, I'm epic. Alright, we're gonna grab that mid pick. Delicious health. Oh, got a hunter. And I think that took care of my little leap problem. Which way? This way? Me? Yeah, probably.
The bridge. We made it. Get to work.
Oh. What a throw. Goddamn MVP of your fucking fleet, dude. Seriously, bravo. I ain't even mad. Got revenge on you too, so it doesn't even matter.
Next to the main view screen.
Is it this?
I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is, to have a record of all of our lost time. Human history, is it? Fascinating. Enjoy every moment of its categorization. to think that you have destroyed this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He starts the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless. And
at least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why? Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels!
One quick look. There you go, guys.
The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
I'm just done with flood shit right now. I'm just fucking spamming grenades. So second time, see. So I do apologize if you were looking for a rich combat heavy ending, but then I guess you're having them fucking sick of seeing them. Warrior. I wish this was like a level for Halo Online. Try to kill this hunter. Oh, that was fucking bullshit. Great. Now I have to fucking. Wasn't expecting it to be easy, but I sure as fuck wasn't expecting it to be a pain in my dick. Alright. Open. Oh, that just snuck through that door. These doors would stay the fuck open for me. And that looks like the hunter's on the radar. Just trying to spam grenades in there so I don't have to face and fight. I told you. I can't even see them. Wow, that thing's fucking huge. huge. How come that's not in multiplayer? God damn. Alright, how are we doing? I think we're supposed to go through the middle door. But I'm just checking. Anybody here? No. It didn't quite go where I planned it to. That one. We'll be fine without it, whatever. Yeah, that's how a thuggy does. You probably have to crouch through here. But we're gonna go here real quick, see if there's anything. Nope, nothing for us. Crouchy crouch. Fucker. Might as well spam some grenades. Ooh, what's here? Hello. Thank you. Nothing good that way. Sentinel's still up. One is. Nope. I think there's still one left. There you go, there's your quick look at him. Alright. Probably not supposed to be up there. I have no idea. Well, there's a ladder, so. I mean, there's probably, it's probably something up here. Man, that jump is really floaty for some reason. Ooh, why is this an area? Maybe I'm supposed to be up here. Shit. Let's try the Halo channel for fucking, like, the fifth time in this series. Kill tons of fun. Oh, gee, I wonder why it's so broken. I don't know, I actually really don't know. It's probably something to do with me, but, like, I've uninstalled the app, I've done, like, multiple things, I've done my fucking part. I've done everything except for reverse engineering the fucking app and releasing it myself. I mean, seriously. Not really. So much fucking... I've done installs, uninstalls, reinstalls, reboots, re-fucking... I've done every combination of whatever you can imagine. Just die already. I will give it to you. Your people are fucking resilient as hell. That just... Wow. And by resilient, I mean... Oh, shit. By resilient, I mean you won't... You have so many fucking... people you won't want to die. The guy with the kneelers like gonna kill me. There's no way it's an infant spawn, is it? Sorry this is taking so long. I'm sure you can skip ahead to whatever you feel like seeing, but like, I'm just trying to be a little extra cautious than I normally would be, because this fucking shit's on normal. And that's closed, so Uber Shield, hello. That'll help me a lot. Alright, so we gotta go through here, and we'll turn off flashy light on. Would be fucking hunters. This way behind them, though. Alright, we're gonna turn our flashy off. Can they even get in here? Sentinel, you should die. How many of them are you? Wow, that was a good question by me. How many of them are you? There's no way it's not like an infinite respawn. Popping out of everywhere. Actually, they look to be dead, so. these fucking people. I'm just worried about the guys on the right of me, too. Still fucking coming. Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm gonna like... I'm really happy to see that grunt, though. I have the weirdest feeling that those were like an infinite spawn. Just because of the area I was sitting in or something, I don't know. You guys gonna let me in? No? Alright, I'll go this way then. I actually don't know which way I'm supposed to go. I think it's this way. Boop. Engineering. Yep, that is exactly where. What's the armory? Ha 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 ha. Yes. That brought a legit smile to my fucking face. Stupid idea, I know, but, you know. Should we get rid of... Oh my god. So they somehow got into the invis. Kind of think I should. Okay, whatever. Fuck it. Ah. Okay. All right. So we're like, we're gonna wait till this reloads. Okay, and then we're gonna head to engineering for the fight of our fucking life. Switch grenades too. Yeah. Whatever. We'll keep the frag. Further up top is the question. Awesome engines are nice. No, seriously. Is that okay? Oh, wow. Yeah, I know I've said it already, but I really fucking don't remember this. And, like, I've played the shit out of Halos, so...
I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Using forces on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engine.
I'm dead. I'm so dead. Like, I didn't know that's what I was supposed to do. Probably just fire the rockets into them.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert. The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. First, we need to pull back the exhaust cover.
Yes, for safety.
That will expose the shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Let me up.
Good. Step one complete. We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment surrounding the fusion. Use an explosive. A grenade or rocket. If you run out of it,
please don't shoot me like that. Oh, there we go.
Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion at the engines.
Froze completely on that jump. Oh, come on. So much pressure. Plus the jump's really fucking floaty.
To go.
Hey, guilty spark.
Outside and signal for evac.
Too bad I might die.
There's a service lift at the top of the engine.
I gotta head for the health pack, though.
Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Okay, how the fuck do I get over there? Shit, I might have had to been up top. If it's still open, yeah. Okay. Thank God there's no countdown timer, eh? Ah, shit. That rumble is not helping me. Oh, what is this room? Might be good. No, it's not, though. Shit. Oh, that's gonna kill me. Oh, I wish there was more clear instructions. Third floor elevator. So I'm guessing it's where those manifolds were, the last pair. Fuck. Yeah, those explosions are not helping me at all. Fucking shaky camera bullshit. Oh, good. Alright, so it should be here, right? Sorry about that. This is gonna be a little longer episode, by the way, if you didn't notice. Okay. Go down, go down, go down. Ramps. my turn. No. Okay. It's a lot tougher than I remember it being. Boost. If so, that would mark the first sighting of a brute in a Halo game, right?
Where Bowhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
That number is not going down. Oh, there it goes.
scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do for Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halen, it's finished.
No, I think we're just getting started.
Sure what it's loading, but give it a second. It's probably gonna boot me to the menu. Yep. Alright, so we'll check out the rewards I got while we're talking. It's probably like the chief avatar or something. Cortana, which I already had. Might have been a new grunt. Not sure. Maybe a new elite. Damn, that's cool. Only security. Alright, so it must have been the only security guy for that fifth terminal I found. Which I'm actually gonna put as my avatar. So that's it. I believe that is the end of that's not what I wanted. Let's see. Career. Campaign. Yep, there it is. We finished in 2 hours, 18 minutes, 45 seconds. Lots of deaths. More deaths than I thought it was going to happen. 4 missions completed. That's all that was in the Halo. 4,049 enemies, 20 vehicles destroyed, highest campaign difficulty completed, unplayed. I just definitely played it, so. Anyway, that's gonna do it for me, guys. I have no fucking clue when we're gonna start Halo 2, but I'm sure we'll get to these eventually, when we find the people. So, once again, from everybody at the channel, thank you guys for watching and being so patient with the videos, uploading and stuff like that. And I hope you guys have a wonderful 2015.